two-run shot to tie a game, which the Yankees won in extra innings. And that ball is driven to right, and we are tied.
Throw off of him since being in the bullpen.
So Derek Jeter moves into the leadoff spot as both clubs have struggled to get their leadoff men on base in this series. Jeter has been in the leadoff spot before this year when Knobloch was injured in particular. And he goes after the first pitch way back left field. Derek Jeter, he's on and out. Goodbye home run. First pitch homer for Derek Jeter.
Well, right now there's somebody over the Yankee dugout saying we let our dog out.
They're trailing 3-0 here in the bottom of the first. Now Santana is at the belt. The payoff. Swung on and drilled to deep right. It is high. It is far. It is gone. It ties the game. Didi Gregorius, it's a three-run home run in the right field seats. Yes, indeedy. Didi Gregorius makes Yankee fans euphorious. He hits a three-run home run to tie the game at 3 in the bottom of the first.
Fly ball center field. Well hit. At the track, he's done it again.
Rodriguez goes and a fly ball into right, down the line, gone. 2-0 New York.
Play for the Yankees. The 3-2. That one's drilled deep to left field. Going back, Joyce. Looking up. See ya. 3,000. History with an exclamation point. Oh, what a way to join the 3,000 hit club. Derek Jeter has done it in grand style.
Martinez and the Diamondbacks are one out away from taking a 3-1 lead in this 2001 World Series. In game 5 tomorrow night, Messina and Batista. One on, two out. Martinez hits one to deep right center field.
last night, Brocious faced Younghun Kim twice, struck out, and fly to right. Tying run at the plate. Runner at second, two out, 2-0 Arizona here in game five. Brocious hits one in the left. Back at the wall. The Yankees have tied it again.
He is going to go from the stretch on 3-2. And the 3-2 pitch. Swung on a drill to right field. Going back, Sanders on the track at the wall. See ya! See ya! See ya! A home run by Derek Jeter. He pumps his fist in the air as he rounded first. He'll hit on third base. He high-fives Willie Randolph. And the entire Yankee team mobs him at home plate as he leaps onto the dish with a 4-3 Yankee win. Oh, oh, what a ball game. A game-winning walk-off home run by Derek Jeter. He is Mr. November. Oh, what a big base hit by the Yankee shortstop.
They were five outs away in the eighth inning, leading by three as Boone hits it to deep left. That might send the Yankees to the World Series. Boone, a hero in game seven.